Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Done it before.
She can.
She can.
She'll do it again.
How's she gonna fix it?
How will she do it?
There must be a way.
Senua, you have to try.
Get to the gate. She'll never make it.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Thank you.
she do it? What will she do? How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Ella keep her souls? How will she get it? What will Ella want? She must bargain.
No.
What does Hella want?
No one can bargain with Hella.
What does Hella want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No!
This is rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give the fighter?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Thank you.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed. But his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.
Finished him! We are Prepare yourself! Attack! Find a good position! Let's surround you.
Hella. Did you see the path to Hella?
We can sense her.
Where is she going? She's getting closer to Hella. She's going to die.
She's going to die. I'm scared.
What? What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die too.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
Stop.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop.
Senua,
turn back.
Stop. Stop her. Why is she going? Stop.
Senua,
stop. Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop. 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 Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
There's nothing to fear in her. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby animals, men.
You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Dillian's soul if the darkness is a lie? How are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go. I'm warning you.
For what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
Your own father.
Fight me.
You betrayed the gods.
Come on.
In search of Dillian, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of your person. Let go of Dillian.
What's happening?
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Surrounded, Senua.
walls. Careful.
Careful, Senua.
Hellblade.
Watch out.
You're killing yourself.
Let go of your battle. You don't have to fight anymore.
You're going behind you. Stop. You're killing yourself.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began, and so it has to end here, because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story too.